Getting Microsoft certified in 2018 might be the best deal for your technical career. My name is cdreimer and welcome to my channel. Microsoft recently announced a great deal to get certified in 2018 with a series of discounts for the Microsoft Certified Solutions Associate, MCSA, Microsoft Certified Solutions Expert, MCSE, and the Microsoft Certified Solution Developer, MCSD, certification exams. Take the first exam at full price by the end of April 2018. Within 9 months of completing the first exam, the following discounts will apply. The second exam is 25% off. Third exam, and any exam thereafter, 50% off. Instead of paying $500 for a three-exam certification, you pay $375 and save $125. You could take another three-exam certification for $250. If you have already taken an entry-level certification exam in the last 6 months of 2017, the discounts are valid until the end of August 2018. In order to receive your discount, you must register and buy the exams through the Microsoft website. The link to this special offer can be found in the description below. Whether or not you should get Microsoft certified in 2018 is dependent on your circumstances. I'm getting Microsoft certified because I work for a three-letter agency in government IT. Windows 10 and Windows Server 2016 are slated for deployment this year. Getting Microsoft certified in these technologies makes sense for three reasons. First, I took my last set of certification exams 15 years ago when I got my A+, Network Plus, and Microsoft Windows 2000. I'm long overdue for updating the certification section at my LinkedIn profile. Second, the management team has approved my certification plan and the contracting agency has a $500 reimbursement program. If I'm able to complete two MSCE certifications, my final cost of taking six exams will only be $125. Of course, the $500 reimbursement will cover the cost of study and preparation materials that are not included in the exam fees. Third, by completing the MSCEs in Windows 10 and Windows Server 2016, I'll be a subject matter expert for my peers and management team. I might even become eligible for a full-time job, work in government IT, stop cleaning out IT closets for a living. Let me know in the comments below whether or not you plan to get Microsoft certified in 2018. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel, smash the notification bell for future videos. Thank you for watching.